UK universities are among the academic world's most prolific producers of high-quality research, producing 15% of the world's most highly cited publications. And they're spearheading a global move. The UK, alongside funders and open access initiatives such as Plan S, leads in making research open access. Immediate open access to research makes it easier for everyone to find and reuse knowledge. Open access boosts research impact and speeds up the flow of ideas. Publishing without paywalls unlocks innovation, enables researchers and businesses to work together effectively, building on existing research and improving the research culture. Put simply, open access can help us find ways to address some of the biggest research challenges faster and in a more transparent and financially sustainable way. About half of UK research output is now published open access through institutional contracts with publishers and negotiated by Jisc. These so-called transitional or transformative agreements move spend previously used to support subscription access to journals to fund open access publishing and ongoing access to paywalled articles. UK universities have signed up to 35 open access agreements with publishers such as Wiley, Springer Nature, and society publishers like the American Physiological Society. Under these contracts, UK researchers can publish their work open access at no cost to them, whilst making sure that the costs for their university are kept in check. This year, we will start negotiations with the world's largest publisher, Elsevier. Around 1 in 5, 22%, of UK research articles are published by Elsevier, but we don't yet have an open access agreement with them. In these negotiations, UK universities are seeking an agreement that enables full and immediate open access to research and delivers maximum value to universities, researchers, and students. This will accelerate access, use, and reuse of research and help UK universities and their authors give their pioneering research maximum impact on the world stage. Visit your library or follow the conversation on #OpenAccessPublishing.